Its development was kept secret until now. One of the most sophisticated military machines to be built in Australia has been unveiled. It's part of manufacturer Rheinmetall's bid to secure a Commonwealth defence contract worth billions.
Fitted with armour plates, a weapons station, excavation equipment and able to carry 1,200 litres of fuel. This is the Lynx combat support vehicle, a ute like you've never seen before and the ultimate battlefield backup.
This provides more protection, more mobility and more capability for soldiers.
Working hand in hand with Rheinmetall's Lynx infantry vehicle and based off its design.
They use the infantry fighting vehicle to do the close combat. But what they need always is a vehicle to work alongside it to provide that combat support.
The most defining feature of this combat support vehicle is the crane. Its arm can extend 5 metres in any direction and carry more than 5 tonnes.
It's part of Rheinmetall's bid for the next phase of the Commonwealth's Land 400 defence project, worth up to $27 billion. The vehicles will be army tested over the next 6 months.
It has taken a huge team, lots of teamwork, designing, lots of hours.
There is no other infantry fighting vehicle that has a combat support vehicle as part of its DNA.
A new generation in defence. Georgia Terry, 7 News.